everybody!
Only two more crates to go. Thanks so much for doing this. Tonight's crazy enough already. If these guns got out there, I don't even want to think about it.
Police know the victim fell from a nearby building, but there's not much else in the file. His identity might shed some light on things. Brian Murphy, an account manager at the Gotham Merchants Bank. Cause of death, internal injuries sustained on impact. Now I know what happened. Time to find out how and why. This blood spatter indicates a high-velocity impact. I should check the roof. The railing here is broken. Was it an accident, or was he pushed? Two sets of footprints means the victim wasn't alone, and the scattered paperwork suggests he had a briefcase. I need to find that. Interesting. There are two sets of fingerprints here. One belongs to the victim, the other to Robert Haynes, a well-known con artist. Alfred, I need the last known location of Robert Haynes. I'll send over everything I've got in case it helps.
No need, sir. I already have a search area. Check your display.
story of my life.
But yeah, he had mice and he was trying to show what they could do. Bruce Wayne caught wind of this and was like, yeah, this is kind of touchy, I don't like this. It's weird. And, wait for now, you're getting.
Now, I don't want any accidents. Everything needs to be perfect.
Of course.
Of course, sir. You must refer to me as sir at all times, you understand?
Yes.
Yes, what?
Yes, I understand.
Yes, I understand, sir.
Yes.
No, sir.
Of course.
Oh, this is madness. I'll have to look for refining the neural interface. Oh, the good news. The best news, really. Is that it works! You all listen! Maybe not as well as you should, but it's a start. That's always been the trouble, though, hasn't it? No one ever wanted to hear what Jervis had to say. He might as well have been invisible. But now? Oh, now you'll have to pay attention. Because you won't have a choice. We're going to have company. It really is an honor to make your effort.
Where's the girl?
Whatever do you mean?
Alice.
Excellent. And you know why you're here.
What are you talking about?
Oh, perhaps we don't see eye to eye after all. Let me remedy that. Tick-tock, watch the clock.
What did you do?
Welcome to Wonderland, Batman. Oh, it's where I first met Alice. You know? Oh, what grand adventures we had. But then they took her from me. Poor sweet Alice. Lost and alone. I had to find her. Had to. I did. It was quite the journey, let me tell you. But she's here again, safe with me. Still, the forces of the Queen are everywhere, conspiring to reclaim her, which is why I brought you here. Who better to protect Alice than the Batman himself?
Oh, dear. It seems you've gotten yourself all turned around. Which way's in, which way's out? Oh, dear, what is my route? Well, you figured it out. But it taxed you, didn't it? Drained a bit of that willpower of yours, Thoughts getting heavier? Finding it harder to maintain control? Swing that man, careful now. It's not all flowers and tea parties down here. In fact, one will have us home to some rather nasty
creatures.
And it brings out the best in the worst in us. Don't worry, Alice is in very good hands. Martini, yes.
Get away from me!
Oh my, it seems someone's forgotten her manners.
You're crazy.
Not crazy, Alice. Mad. There is a difference, you know. What it is? I can't remember. But you trust me on this. You must be wondering why I brought you down here. Well, see? I developed the most wonderful device. One that compels obedience. Now, with weaker minds, it works quite easily. Stick my creation on their heads and just like that, they're under my control. Now, stronger-willed individuals, however, require a bit of, breaking in. And this, my friend, brings us to the here and now. You are my Humpty Dumpty, Batman. Your mind is shattered, and when I put the pieces back together, you'll be mine. Forever.
something that...
Did you know time moves in 7 different directions here, but you've stuck to just one? Forward, always forward? How boring. So why don't we try moving back?
Tell me what you see. Tell me. Tell me, tell me. Is it scary?
I hope it is. In fact, I hope it scares you to pieces.
No.
This is wrong. All wrong. All upside down and inside out and wrong.
One person fucking why does one get this stupid thing in it?
It's getting on my fucking nerves. I need to do that. Oh, that stupid iPad did it. It's just not my fucking day.
I'm in control. You play by my rules. You and Alice both. Do as I say. Do as I say right now.
Just has to leave. He can, he will. He just has to leave. He can, he will. He just has to leave. Really now, you're becoming my pet peeve.
Synths are going tonight, ain't gonna be nothing left of Gotham in the morning.
Yeah, I've never seen it this bad.
And on Christmas Eve, too. This is supposed to be the one night we all agree to take it easy.
It's Black Mask's fault.
The bat's on me!